That would be something.
That would be great.
Yeah, that'd be great.
That would be something approaching...
Oh god.
You've got a drill in your microphone.
Okay, let's see.
Crono,
did you leave?
Oh, wait, no. Wait,
just
on the opposite team.
I'm on RU. Okay. Go on the RU team. We have room for three.
Switching now. Thank you.
I'm gonna go with a javelin toe combo. Javelin toe combo for the BTR and hope that somebody with a laser can show up.
Okay, so you want a soflam or
They made it so hard to actually deal with people now since they lowered the damage a laser javelin does.
Yeah, so you want a soflam, is that right? Chrono.
Go ahead. I'm done typing.
Chrono, you want a soap? Oh wait, what just happened?
Yeah, if you want a soap flame or laser, whatever.
I think it might have kicked me.
It has a ping kicker thing.
Seen something positive from EA?
I mean, I was kind of expecting it to be decent. I wasn't expecting a lot. But then the leaked footage that I saw of people playing that was like released yesterday, it makes me feel like they haven't even worked on the game. And it actually makes me really sad, because I wanted the game to be good.
No, they're just trying to push it out for money, and you expect them to make something good.
Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, I could manage with that.
I mean, Battlefront also has a very exact release date, which is the film's release, right?
Yeah.
So it's just a cash grab. Well, it's a movie game.
And he expected it to be okay.
The problem is that
they
set a release...
You're so naive,
that's
cute.
Okay, if my ping stays under 20 or 20, it might be okay.
I mean, they should just not set release dates. It should be like when it's done.
The shareholders, man.
Fuck the shareholders.
I'd like to.
Historically, the only game that's actually only movie tie-in game that's ever done well released after the movie was Goldeneye.
Was what?
Goldeneye on the
Oh yeah.
Because
that was actually a quality game.
Yeah, it was a launch game. That helps.
It was a quality game back when developers cared.
So is the target any good?
Yes.
Nintendo seems to care a lot about having good stuff.
Yeah, because their consoles are garbage half the time, so they have to have good games to make up for it.
I don't know, I kind of want a Wii U. That Super Mario Maker game looks like a lot of fun. Also, I want to play Splatoon.
The games are what make you want to buy their shit console. Yes. That's why they care.
That's true.
I know it's true because I read it on the internet.
Hey man, not everything you read on the internet is false.
This is real. Alright, never mind.
Paris Hilton sex tape.
Wait for that gentleman.
Oh, that was sex tape. That was really bad. I mean, sex tapes go. That was just terrible.
It was a publicity stunt. It worked.
It's like a
B-tier
sex tape.
I can read a sex tape. And get money for it.
Thank you.
Oh, it was you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no wonder you saw me. You have a target detector.
I've got a visual on an enemy machine.
Look, I got it.
So does the target detector only ADSing, or?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it sees through, like, anything.
I think in the description of the target detector, it should just say this item brought to you by people who don't know what the Q button is.
I just like it because there's nothing else to use half the time. And it seems like it's the only thing that has no downsides now. So, yeah, like the freaking flash hider makes your aim, makes everything worse now. Like, what's that?
The flash hider adds one frame to your recoil, to your spread recovery. One frame!
That hurts. You have no idea how much that hurts because I can see the pixels.
That's what this question. Are you a scrub? Because I'm pretty scrubby and it doesn't hurt.
It hurts me so bad, you don't even know. It almost gave me a heart attack.
Problem exists between keyboard and computer.
The mouse?
You.
Pepcac.
My chair?
See, I know what Pepcac is.
Yeah,
that's fun.
Maniac, I just got a 78 hit streak. That was amazing.
The fuck did you fight? I can never get up to 78.
It's because he's Batman.
No, like, how many people did you fight?
There was like 18.
Oh, I never get that high.
I get like, don't know how to smoke.
I get like 8 people, that's about it.
Once I saw the combat in that game after recently watching someone play Arkham City, it was like, that's just Batman.
It is
made by fucking Warner Brothers.
I know, but I'm just saying, it's like, that's Batman.
Yeah, they just recycle it.
Except
he actually respond to that as a complaint, because...
No, I'm not saying it's a complaint. I'm just saying, like, you know, that's Batman. Like, there's no other words to say it. It's Batman.
But, I mean, that's one of those things where you look at the developer and go, you know what? Fuck it.
You know what was done really well, though? Shadow of Mordor.
Yeah, I really liked that game.
I played that was nothing but cut shit.
That was also Batman, and you also have your Alfred in that game. You have your Alfred in Mad Max, too. That chum bucket dude, he's Alfred. Oh my god.
Everything is Batman now.
Too much SpongeBob.
Shadow Mordor, your like, elf companion thing is Alfred.
Oh, fucking chum bucket just ran me over.
Hey, Jeremy, scream kosher.
I've been on my battery for 3 days, 11 hours, and 8 minutes.
What is crim?
Your new battery for your phone.
Oh, crim?
Yeah, the new battery.
It depends on the kind.
Your second new battery.
Yeah, the second new battery.
What the fuck did crim look like?
I don't know, because I was talking over him.
Fastforwardblowjobs.com.
YouTube.com/fresh squirrels.
I think he was asking if cream cheese was fucking kosher or something, but...
No, he just said if cream was kosher, and then I said it depends on the kind.
My cream is kosher.
Cream cheese can be kosher.
I'm sorry, I was just I said creme, and I was just...
Like creme brulee?
I went to Outback tonight, they have a steak and unlimited shrimp deal.
And
12 ounce filet mignon, and probably about 30 shrimp. My stomach still hurts.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to do the shrimp.
Fucking unlimited, so I also got like 4 containers to go.
It's like, you know, just give me everything you have in the bag.
What the fuck is this? Destiny Item Manager? What'd you do? What happened? Oh, I have to log in.
Okay, it's gonna die. It's gonna die first then.
Is
convoy.
Yeah, someone just left.
Get that convoy.
The RU team is winning, not allowed sending you back. Oh well.
That's why you leave the server and join off ChronoJam, and they'll just force you there anyways.
No, not always.
Okay. Well, yes.
Okay.
What's that?
You know, the game for casuals. Not the game for casuals, but the casual game. Metro.
The Call of Duty kits. We took out all the vehicles, confused them.
I'm so confused because I feel like I don't have a game, a big war game to go to anymore.
Big war game?
Yeah, because I mean, everything I found fun about Battlefield is changing, and that makes me sad.
What do you mean, the patches?
Oh, sorry, I think you got out of your squad. Also, freaking some German guy is always going to be on the top. I have no idea why or how.
So I think we're stuck in Charlie's squad, that's okay.
That's fine.
Okay, I'll go engineer.
Freaking Haggard, okay. did you know that there is a guy with over 4,000 hand flare kills? Some German dude. It's probably the same dude that CQC complains about who has like 50 million SRAW kills. It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, who cares?
I care. Freaking yeah. Germans, man.
No,
I'm just kidding.
Just fucking get over the straw kills. Who cares?
Well, no, I don't care too much about the straw kills, but he does.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay. I really do care about the hand flare kills, because damn, it took me a long time to get 100.
Fuck yeah, I remember that.
I was gonna do something with Steam, but now I forgot.
Like, on fucking PS4.
Oh, can you laser that thing? Can you laser that helicopter ahead of us? Tiger?
What helicopter?
Yeah, can you laser that helicopter?
I can't laser.
Even from the gunner seat?
Are you shaving?
Hold on.
He is shaving.
Okay, it's down.
Shoot him. Where'd you go? Keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. He's gonna shoot you.
Didn't count on the APC.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna just kill that helicopter.
Yeah, I was shooting him, but my gun's about to pop out anyway.
Are you on a night map? Because I actually might join you.
We're on flood zone right now.
I found the night maps to be terrible.
I had a lot of fun. It's just a Zavod for now. I wish they just did what that other guy did, where, like, the other guy that made them all night. When he messed with all the commands and whatnot, I wish they just took what that guy did and put it into the game, because those maps were crazy. There were like no lights besides your flashlight, but your flashlight was super strong.
Yeah, it was all he did was just remove the light maps and the light sources.
Yeah, I wish they just took that and put it into the game, because and said like, you know, they're working on smoothing it out or whatever, but that guy made what do you do? I think you made like 5-6 maps like that? That would have been really fun. They're like, no, we gotta be wait. Join in a little bit though, I kinda wanna play some Battlefield. And get through this rift.
Like, they made IR, and that required. You couldn't fucking exist without it.
Yeah. No, I think Flare still worked pretty good in it. I didn't see any in any of the videos, though.
Because he removed the light sources, Flare didn't work.
Oh, okay. What about, like, flashbangs and stuff?
Flashbangs did not work either. They gave you the flash effect, but they wouldn't, like... They didn't have any actual visual indicator.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, flashlights worked, and that was because that was, like, the only thing he had turned on.
Yeah, that sounds like that would be a lot of fun, actually. Claymores worked so well on the night maps.
Yeah. Slams. Slams work really fucking well on the night maps,
though. Oh, yeah, because they don't have any lights on them, either. Either's fine. Did they, did they put in that change that extends the range of it yet?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, then yeah, it's
375.
Oh, I do have Gunner Soul Flammer. That's weird. Okay, I got
Gunner
Soul.
Wait, didn't it
just use
it? Yeah, you pushed the 2 feet.
My mistake.
Okay, here comes their little bird. Little bird's up.
Little bird.
Behind us. Okay. Also, going in the water sounds just like a missile, so it always confuses me. See the helicopter? What the fuck just hit us?
Hang on, let me help you.
Try to go find him. Oh, there he is. It's to our right.
Tackle. I need to go back and get some of those.
Some here.
Well, I get off of work when they close, so... And they close in like 20 minutes.
Boop him.
Oh crap.
He's got C4.
Now it feels like Battlefield.
Yeah. Alright, gun thing again.
Cool. I don't know
when the guy came
from. I think someone's gonna get one.
What was that, Yig?
The helicopter just did his ECM trick, so...
If somebody goes out of their way to see for you, you pretty much know you angered somebody enough that it worked.
If I have to guess, the helicopter probably dropped
off. To do what?
No, wait, guys.
Yeah.
Your mom's taking D.
That is true.
that's an offer I'll get you my mom's address.
So did a bird.
They're
working. I'm gonna kill that little bird though. There he is again. He's down below.
No, ladybird.
There he is. I can't lock him right there. I should be able to lock him. What the fuck? LAV up top.
LAV locked.
Keep it locked. Keep it locked. Is it locked? It's not what you want.
Poop on it, poop on it.
Behind us.
Yeah, man, I got that bug. Well, it's never going away.
Yeah, I know. I see him spotted.
What was that?
The blood is not going away. I got the bug.
Do you want
repairs?
Yeah. I don't think it ever goes away. Well, it goes away when you restart the game.
I'm gonna try to get you line of sight from again via the bridge. You can see it. Do you see it?
Yeah, he's going under again.
Okay. We might be coming back.
Probably.
some surprises.
Good idea.
There is. These two are left. He's going to Deldra. Spotted on Deldra.
That's on wheels.
Yeah, it is.
That is a pretty good name for the amp track.
The what?
Death on wheels.
There's another one under us. Do you see down enough to laser it? Transport chopper's up into the left of the hull. Oh, little bird.
Little bird's up.
Little bird. Behind us is their little bird. Be down there. Fuck, I was trying to dodge that. We've got to get sniped out, get ready. We're just going to push you. Keep going. Okay, laser that fucker. How the fuck did he ECM that fast? He already ECM'd once. He must be switching seats.
That could be it.
The LED behind us. Is
that really reset your ECM? Lays the LED behind us.
I don't know, maybe.
Chrono, does switching seats really reset ECM?
If you have someone else, you take a seat, doesn't it?
Yeah, because they use their ECM, and it's not the same as the person.
That is dumb.
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
We need repairs.
That's why if you just have like a group of people using stingers, stingers are faster than those nerds can do it.
No, but it's well, that guy has two guys with
Yeah, I think.
Correct. Really, you should be killing us because those will insta kill us over. Having D?
Echo.
Oh, I thought you said D.
Oh, we've got ABC now. Okay, we're good. And I just got kicked again.
A rib boat just killed my LAV? Is that even possible?
Yeah, ribs can kill.
I have no idea. Anything other than tanks.
Yeah, the miniguns are powerful.
It's the same minigun as the little bird has.
When did that change?
I like how every Battlefield game I have like 60 hours of game time and that's it. Like every Battlefield game.
The Ribbon's been like that since, I want to say, December?
Huh.
It's literally one of the best anti-air vehicles in the game.
Yeah. How long has this been like this, you say?
Since about December.
Your vehicle's coming.
It's just nobody uses them, so people don't know.
And that's why they're never gonna be nerfed.
Yep.
It's a damn shame that it works like that, but whatever.
Okay, Redbuds aren't that bad because they're you can pretty much kill them with anything.
And I wish I could get myself into that boat.
Temporary. See, and then it goes down to 20 again. I think the server's just not giving when the ping goes up for like 70 seconds. Which is the wrong way.
Well, that server just completely emptied.
Should we leave it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's like nobody left.
You know, I don't know. I don't think I've ever actually played Graveyard Shift with Flush.
Never mind. It's only me on the server. That's it. Okay, time to leave.